I was walking along the Clutha River this morning and I came across some wildberries which I picked for breakfast. And then I saw this peculiar insect, it's a midge. So I've decided to use a wingless wet fly. So I made a cast over some riffles, and a rainbow trout took it without hesitation. This trout was probably looking for some midge for breakfast too. This is a beautiful rainbow trout from the Clutha. Bye!